What did you shoot him for in the first place? You let him... Dear. This is very, very bad. Yep. Time to leave. Oh, you don't have to tell me twice. What do I do? See, that's the kind of comedy that Ghostbusters is. It's sort of, you know, funny situations given incredible sort of circumstances. This guy's really annoyed, man. Have a bit more. Have a bit in your face. That's right, I'm burning your face. And you know, it's not affecting you at all. I'm off. Oh God, let me in. Where have you gone? Have another one on me. A few more on me. We're just pissing him off, at best. That's all we're doing. We're pissing him off. You get better weapons later on. There's a slime gun that you can use to tether, and there's stuff, environmental type puzzles, if I remember correctly. The only thing that I've just noticed that's don't know if he's in it. I don't think he's in it. Is I don't think Lewis is in this. Well, that was easy. I have a bad feeling about this. Guys should have took the stairs. Apparently so, but I can't get past all the debris. Oh boy. Always is. Nice drink of water, why not? Gotta say, these little devices look really, really cool. Okay, if I remember correctly, this is some type of trap. I have a bad feeling about this, Ray. These things are messing. Oh, shite. Whoops. These things are all around us. I like the fact that everything's started, a lot of the stuff is destructible, it's kind of cool. Missing something. What? Is the question. What am I missing? I'm missing something, surely. Uh-oh. Yeah, no shade. I got that now. Get to your R button. R button. No, there's a lot of them. There is a lot of them. Hold together. These. Man, this is a good game. Once you kind of get into it, it's pretty good. Oh god, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. They are everywhere. Keep moving. The problem with the AI is the AI doesn't move. It just sits stationary all the time. That's why they go down a lot of the time. Oh, God almighty. Oh, God. Run, Aaron, run. It's kind of got stuck in the right. Okay, I'm going to destroy all the debris so I've got places to actually run. What? You put me back at the beginning again. God damn it. Right. Okay, we're doing this my way. Sod the PKA reader. In here, open it up. Right, let's destroy everything in this room. Right, destroy. Oh, I'm racking up a bill, though, saying that. Oops, I'm gonna do that. Still used. They're in the vents. Right, where's Ray? Ray, where are you? I've got to stay near the AI because it's the only way to stay alive on this game. Any way to keep the AI alive, anyway. Man, they're everywhere, man. Bleeding everywhere. I'm getting overwhelmed. Yeah, he's dead. So, I mean, the AI is just totally useless. Then again, I'm not doing particularly that well at this point. Keep getting stop putting me back all the time. It's annoying as hell. Okay. Right. Let's destroy everything. Don't care. Apparently you can't destroy everything. Oh, okay. But we know what's gonna happen. Maybe sticking with me isn't a good idea. Right. Ray's over there, so if I go right to the back here, I'm capable of... Yep. No, they're not smart, they're just crowding us. Oh shit. Man, this is so difficult. If the AI... Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, apparently. Oh, hang on a minute. I've got upgrades, haven't I? I forgot about that. I'll have to wait till I get in the room before I can do that. At least you can skip the scenes. Some games now, even nowadays, you can't skip cutscenes, which is really annoying. It forces you to watch the same cutscene over and over again. Damage increase. Okay, hopefully that will help. Right, we know where it's going to be. It's going to be that one there. Yep, there it is. That's better. Revive me quickly. Man, these things are everywhere. Oh, for crap. I'm gonna have to edit this massively down so that I don't put people to sleep, because it's so difficult. This shouldn't be this difficult. It really shouldn't. Okay, right, let's try this one more time. Right. Yeah, I got that, Ray. I got it. They're in the vents. I get it. If I get behind something, you'll go down. I don't know what you're like. You'll go down. You always do. Oh, for the love of bloody... Oh. I'm gonna go from Ghostbusters to Ragebusters, the right things are going up. Okay, we'll try that. That's more like it. So that's right, just stand right in the way or I can't shoot. Oh, pick me up, wait, revive him. Apparently I can't shoot. See, if you go down, you can't do the mission. It's impossible to do. Because the... Just... Wow. I just... Oh, man. That is so frustrating. I'm gonna do this one way or the other. I will not lose, I refuse to, even though I've lost 7 times now. Okay, I know the AI can't handle it, can't keep himself safe, so I've got to stick by him regardless of what happens. But just keeping track of him when he moves around and stuff. Yep, come on, hurry up, hurry up. Yes. Go away. Oh, you didn't even touch me. Where are you, Ray? Where are you? Yeah, no shit, they're smart. Revive him, revive me, quickly! Hey! Finally! After 5 goddamn attempts. Actually say 5-7 attempts. Hello? Oh, not you twonks again, honestly. Bugger off. Yes, but Ray, it's being destroyed. Well, that was fun. Escape the building. How hard could it be? Oh, I've got to go first, have I? Okay. Oh, bloody. Hey, would you bugger? Yeah, I would if it didn't keep stopping me from running every time there's a big explosion of brick. Find a way off the rooftop. Oh. Yeah. Man, these things are everywhere. Go away. In the middle of something, Pete, you'll have to wait a minute. Crap, 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 crap. Yeah, where are you? Where are you, Ray? Oh, you revived him. And this guy doesn't want to go in that trap, does he? Come on. Yeah, in the middle of something at the moment, right? Oh, get in the trap, you bloody thing. I've tried to get him in the trap twice already. Gotcha. Oh no. Thanks. Just a ghost, nothing to worry about. Where's Ray? Ray! He's down again. Wonderful. Thanks. Yeah, if you revive us, you know, help. Hey, sweet. I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, sure, no problem. Oh, he's mad. That's gotta be the most calm fall I've ever seen. Okay, so I've gotta shoot him, have I? Oh, I'm hanging off a building, wonderful. Yeah, I'm fine, yeah, wonderful. Wonderful. Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 fire. Man, this guy is... Oh, God! You are not a very nice person. Come on, burn him off. Burn his hand off. This guy take them. Hey, there we go. Oh. Oh. That's right, there'll be more. Come on. Oh, no, man. That's not very nice. Nearly there. He's fixing his hands. That's not fair. What I'm doing. Just gonna fall in a minute. Losing his arm. Come on. Come on, fire, fire, fire. Love it. All calm and collective in a day in the Ghostbusters. There's a possibility that Peter Vateman might be possibly a sexist pig, although that's up for debate, I suppose. Still entertaining. Anyway, if you've stuck around this long, you have more patience than I ever have. Thank you for listening. If you enjoy, please consider subscribing, and any comments are always appreciated. Constructive feedback is always a good thing. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. And goodbye.